neighbor, one of those not very hard to find, who'd know it all without debate and never change their mind. I asked him what of women's rights, he said in tone severe, "My mind on that is all made up, keep woman in her sphere." I saw a man in tattered garb forth from the grog shop come. He squandered all his cash for drink and starved his wife at home. I asked him, should not woman vote? He answered with a sneer, "I've taught my wife to know her place, keep woman in her sphere." I met an earnest, thoughtful man not many days ago, who pondered deep all human law, the honest truth to know. I asked him what of woman's cause, the answer came sincere, "Her rights are just the same as mine, let woman choose."